Hallo allemaal, hartelijk dank voor jullie ondersteuning. Wij mogen tot dienst zijn in verschillende landen, Burkina, Guinea, Mali, Senegal. En op vele plaatsen voor radiostations, ziekenhuizen, dorpsklinieken en veelal met technisch werk. Hier ziet u bijvoorbeeld bidons met accuzuur voor de zonne-energievoorziening van vele plaatsen.
Hallo, mijn naam is Andrew Schaefer. My wife Esther and I have been here in Burkina Faso since 2000, and I'm the team leader of our Alliance missionary team here in Bobo-Dioulasso, a growing city with more than 1 million people. We are so thankful for our radio ministry here because it's enabling us to reach this large city and the neighboring villages with the good news of Jesus Christ.
And we find in a country like Burkina where we still have many oral learners, they learn by hearing. Radio is the best way to get the gospel of Christ out to them. We still have many outlying villages, no church, no Christian witness, but the radio gets there.
We're so thankful for Anko and Aween who came over in October to help install solar energy, not only here at our radio station in Bobo-Dioulasso, but at our radio stations in Bamfora, in Tugan and Nuna. And the solar energy has helped to reduce our bills and to enable us to increase our broadcasting hours. But this is enabling us to broadcast from 6 in the morning all the way to 11 at night. And people aren't turning off our station to go to some other station. They're listening to our Christian radio station throughout the day now. We're also thankful for the opportunity to share with you about our ministries here in Burkina Faso, thanks to Aween's video gifting. And she comes and she knows the language, she knows the culture, she's able to just jump right in and report about the different ministries that we're doing here in Burkina Faso, whether that's medical ministries or Christian school ministries, Bible school.
Oh, een hartelijke groet vanuit Bobo. Het afgelopen jaar hebben we een nomade bestaan mogen leiden en zijn we heel gastvrij ontvangen in allerlei verschillende huizen. Dankzij uw steun heb ik heel veel mooie beelden vast mogen leggen. Mooie getuigenissen van wat God in mensenlevens doet. In Senegal hebben we bijvoorbeeld heel concreet afgelopen maand een muziekvideo mogen opnemen over de levende liefde. Weliswaar Gods levende liefde voor ons als mens. Deze videoclip is momenteel te zien op verschillende landelijke tv-stations in Senegal, waardoor de boodschap van de levende liefde door het hele land mag klinken. Wij op onze beurt hopen dan ook dat we deze levende liefde op heel praktische wijze uit mogen blijven dragen. Dank u wel voor uw steun daarbij.
One other thing I just want to say about Anko and Aween. They have a huge experience in West Africa. And so when they come to do a job at our radio stations or at our Bible school, they're interested not just in providing solar panels, but they're interested in the whole ministry. They want to know how everything is working and how people are doing. It's a great blessing to our national church to have people of their quality that know the culture, the language, are sensitive to some of the challenges here, to have them partnering with us and getting the gospel out to what I like to call the last to be reached peoples.